drop here. Let's see, where's it going?
Orbiting it.
Look at that. It is going around our tubing. You'd think it would keep sailing. In microgravity, it would keep sailing. But it is coming back to the tubing and around. It's hard to get this in focus here.
So this red mark on the ruler is 2 centimeters. So you can see the effect is much
this mark on the ruler is 2 centimeters. So you can see that basically the water drop is in an orbit around the tubing. Well, it might have just reached escape velocity and sailed
off.
Look
at that. Let's see if we can go get it. We did. We pulled it back. Oh my goodness. Let's go get it again. Can we get it?
It's in orbit right now. Whoop. Woo. Just got captured.